Hi folks, Chris Rich here. Welcome back to the channel, bringing you along on a Sunday morning. We're out chasing the desert tarpon on the Mud Creek. Look at that, the Fish Whisperer is hooked up already right there at the first location. We got a crowd right behind us here watching him. They're excited. Look at that bent pole. The tug is the drug, making it happen. Hey folks, I put these videos together to share with you what inspires me, what sets my soul on fire. Look at that, the Fish Whisperer. Big old happy smile. We outsmarted. Look at that big pretty fish we got right there. These are the kind of things that set my soul on fire, liven me up in life. Being out fishing, connecting with friends, enjoying the fresh air. Beautiful crisp Sunday morning. Pulled up to a second location. You can see some fish right up here on the right hand side feeding on top. You might not see them on the video, but they're there. You got to watch real close for them. And wouldn't you know it, the Fish Whisperer gets hooked up right away. Whammo, he's got the bent pole. The tug is the drug, making it happen. Let's see if he can get this baby into the net. I bet he can. He's got a lot of experience with this action. Got to be careful getting down on the sides of these canals. You got to find the ladders and work your way down, fighting that fish. You bet. Make it happen. Look at that. Pretty fish. These fish are healthy, I tell you. They fight hard. They're pretty. Oh, look at that. You bet. Let him live to see another day. Maybe we can catch him next time. That's the way we like to do it right here, folks. Hey, look at that. I'm hooked up. I broke a few off this morning. That line will get frayed up there on the edge of the canal when you're casting there. Oh, let's see if we can get this baby into the net. A good fight. Good fight on this fish. Got to get down those ladders. Get down the step right there. Get that net down. I like to hold the net out of the way right till we get him up close, because they see that net and they take off. I'll tell you, they put on a good fight. Folks, I hope you're doing what sets your soul on fire, what livens you up in life. These are some of the things for me, getting out, enjoying the fresh air, mostly connecting with friends, spending time. You bet, and I'm glad you joined us. Here we go, let's see if we can get this fish up out of the net here, show him off to you. Folks, this is life. This is the adventurous life with Chris Rich. I'm glad you joined me. Look forward to seeing you on the next video. Hit the subscribe button for future content.